I want to get into the issue of legality.
We can have legal immigration. Watch this.
And then we have legal immigration.
We have a big door for people that want to be a part of our family. We support legal immigration. We support legal immigration.
The conservatives like me, we're not anti-immigration. We believe in legal immigration.
I don't care how many people come into the country. I don't.
But merit-based immigration. Part of that means we vet the people.
Not against having a big door and an open legal immigration system, but it's got to be legal.
I don't care how many people come into the country. I don't. We can have legal immigration.
We support legal immigration. We support legal immigration.
Every second, every minute, every hour of every day, we can have legal immigration.
We have a big door for people that want to be a part of our family.
He's going bankrupt. He has to sell his house. They're threatening his kid or his family or somebody.
That want to be a part of our family. Our family.
Be sure to ask yourself this important question. Is what you are hearing and seeing and witnessing, is it good for you, for your family? Is it good for the country we love?